He's on the defensive now. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Well, I'd say the problem is that he went to his finisher way too early.
The perseverance he's shown so far tonight is truly admirable. I get the feeling it's going to be incredibly tough to put him away.
Yeah, real tough.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Nice reversal.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Look at this. Somehow he's still going. Braun Strowman looks like he may be down and out. Not good, folks.
Hard to argue, but I'm willing to bet things will turn around for if he could just focus on staying inside the ring.
Yep. He seems to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Somebody wants in this match right now.
He's making a statement.
What a counter.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
There he goes, out of the ring. The ref's out. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Whoa!
He's measuring.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Up the turnbuckle goes Booker T.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Well, that missed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Man, I didn't expect this, but the assault on Mark Henry seems to have left him disoriented here.
Yeah, I don't think we've ever seen the world's strongest man in this condition.
Booker T tags in. Long-term injuries for sure. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we? Booker T shows us some clever offense here.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
From where I sit, he'll be on his way to the pay window in no time.
Jeez, he hasn't allowed his opponent to get out of first gear at all tonight.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dangerous move. Watch out! Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Yeah. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Clearly on a mission here.
extra slow getting back to his base here.
Hey, from the top rope.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
He may get the three count right there.
It'll be close.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. What can Booker T do here to up the odds for success?
This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
Let's not go crazy here at Mogul. It doesn't take a genius to
stop. Counter. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. What impact to the head and neck. This could do it.
Maybe it.
Things have gone completely bad for Mark Henry. He may be done.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got him.
Two.
Gasping for air. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Work is being put in by Booker T.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And down he goes. And he makes the tag. This type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
Booker T sees the opportunity to go high. This is it.
Two.
And Mark Henry reverses it. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. That'll leave your head throbbing for quite some time.
If he, oh, what a counter.
Quick reversal by Mark Henry.
That was a heavy shot. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And he gets the tag.
They hit the double team.
Here.
He's trying to escape, but the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
He can do it here.
I think he's got him.
See the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. reversal there by Mark Henry.
His shoulders are down.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time. Nice reversal there.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Look out!
It's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
And he makes it back in the ring, breaking the ref's count.
Wow, that was close. You got a metal chair in the ring. That's dangerous. Relentless with that steel chair.
What an attack. And I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, do what you have to do to get ahead. Like in any business, only the strong survive.
He needs to dig way down deep.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Booker T.
Here are your winners, Seth Rollins, Mankind, and Booker T.
Big win for him here tonight.
Whoa, I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.